Hello everyone. Let's see how to create a composite automation type, or cat. It's basically the same as a composite function block, but it has additional HMI functionality. A cat represents the interface between logic and user to interact with your automation solution. In the solution overview, open the node of your solution name and open a cat node. It's divided in two folders, one for hardware and one for application. Right-click on Application and select New Item. Here you can change some properties. Just enter the name of the cat you want to create. For the example, we will build a button. Then click on Finish. By default, an interface is created. Let's modify it by removing the events init, req, INITO, and the variable QI. Rename the event CNF by event_BTN, and the variable QO by value_BTN with the type Boolean. We've built the top level of our cat, which will be the interface with other function blocks. Next, open the Composite tab. From the solution overview, open the node of the cat you just created. Hold down the left mouse key and drag the HMI part of the function block to the editor. Here is a little tip to easily create an output in the HMI function block. Bring the mouse pointer to the corresponding connecting point. Holding down the mouse key, drag the link to the HMI function block. It automatically creates the desired variable and event without going to the Interface tab of the HMI function block. Double-click to open the HMI function block. Here we add a feedback event and variable to be used in a faceplate example. So you have created the second level of your cat. It represents the connection between the logic and the HMI. Right-click on the HMI function block from the solution overview and start by creating a faceplate. A faceplate contains such elements that do not have to be continuously visible on the HMI. Enter the name, the site, and click on Finish. For example, you can drag the input to the editor and choose the lead symbol. Here is a little tip. In order to organize your graphic objects, you can use the Graphic Format menu ribbon. Here you can align, center, etc. Once you have created your faceplate, let's build a symbol. By default, a symbol is created. Double-click to open the graphic editor. Hold down the left mouse key and drag the variable to the editor. A wizard opens with predefined controls based on the variable data type. Select the check button and click on OK. From the Properties pad, configure the look of your button. You can add additional properties to your button by programming in C#. Let's add an icon to open the faceplate created before. First, create a transparent frame. Go in the property image name, select the icon, and click on OK. Then in behavior in Open Faceplates property, click on the quote-unquote button. Click on Add. Select the desired faceplate, choose the mouse button type, then click on OK. Finally, save and test your symbol by clicking on Run in the test container. Here you can test the graphic objects of your cat. That's it. Now you know how to create a cat with graphic objects.